Over 20 million was stolen from Central City Bank in the morning hours of Monday.
Nobody got hurt. That was the deal.
I don't want to have to spend the rest of my life looking over my shoulder.
This is the only way we were going to get back what they stole from us.
Who are those guys?
I don't see any brass. Any exchange of fire? So what's our chances of getting anything out of this guy here?
Spotty at best. Paramedics came 50-50 when they got here.
No one talks to this guy except with me.
Hey, I'm Lucas. I know you.
Nah, you don't know me, but I know you.
It's all those news stories about you and that bank robbery.
It's fairly catastrophic retrograde amnesia.
You think it was real or you think he was faking it?
I don't have any memory of what happened to me before I was sent to this place.
Detective, this was the worst case I've seen.
What if I told you I can get you out of here?
Let me ask you something. If it wasn't an act, how'd he get out of this place? Is this guy really crazy? Or is he putting this on?
Why are you doing this?
There is $20 million hidden out there, and we believe that you know where it's stashed.
I don't know where the money is.
You've had 7 years to solve these homicides, but you got nothing.
Don't worry about it.
Something happened here.
Well, I see these fragments.
I don't trust this guy.
You don't trust him either.
You see something? Call me.
Who's this?
Someone else had to be involved.
Those people.
They've come for the money.
If they get it, we're dead.
To go to prison. I'd like to know why.